COVID-19 disease is a new disease, but it behaves in the same old way that all viruses behave. It started in St. Lucia back in probably, I think it was March last year, we might have had our first imported case. We never felt the brunt of what COVID-19 can do until the beginning of this year, when we had our first sort of major wave of infections. In terms of flu, COVID-19 disease is a lot worse than the flu.